Our local coverage continues now in Providence, where a new day shelter for the homeless is now open. The Emmanuel House in South Providence started welcoming guests this morning. The shelter was opened in response to a demand from the Occupy Providence protesters. Demonstrators have been camping out in Burnside Park since October 15th. They've been asked to leave by Saturday at midnight.